Hi, today we will see Kabir Ki Sakhiya in class 8. I have created playlist for other classes on spoken Hindi. Go through that also. Now we will see this lesson. In the first doha, poet Kabirdas says about the learning of jnana from the saint. In the second doha, he says we should control our words. In the third doha, he says simply chanting will not yield result. In the fourth doha, he says we should not hurt others. Now we will see his last doha. जग में बरी कोई नहीं जो मन शीतल होय या आपा को डारी दे दया करे सब कोई. एक्सप्लेनेशन. एवरी मैन शुड कम आउट फ्रॉम हिज ईगो एंड लीस्ट अवे फ्रॉम द प्री जस्टिस एनविरॉल्स एंड फ्रॉम अदर्स बिकॉज ऑफ द फॉर्चून ब्लेस्ड वन फील that he has extraordinary talent and beyond all others, and his pride began to act arrogant, forgetting the greatness and his real talent and honesty. No one in the world is enemy to each other. Everyone should cultivate his mind to find himself humble and should have a good heart and mind. Once a person come out from his egoist mindset, he can feel pleasant and get kindness from all, makes him a civilized person with good habits of treating everyone as equal to him. In fact, he will be appreciated by all for his good behavior. The man naturally regarded and respected only when he opened to all with kindness and treating everyone cordial, he faces a good person in the society in which the society need such person of honesty and gesture for social pleasantness. If you like this video, please like, share and comment. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you.